Welcome to watch our dtcup.swc.hk channel. First of all, I want to introduce two important updates about our channel. First, we designed a new name for our channel called Craftweeks. Second, we have set up our homepage in Tumblr. Type in craftweeks.tumblr.com in the address bar of your browser will go to our homepage. Moving on, I would like to introduce the latest release, version 0.3 of the customer control panel. We made it for the desktop CNC machine Roland MODELA MDX-20. You can find the summary of the new version in this blog post and download the application in our GitHub pages. So, launch Scilab in your computer and move the current directory to the location where our script is located. The first change in version 0.3 is that we separate the application into two script files. The file called controlpanel.cse involves the GUI design for the main application, while the file called commands.sce contains the functions to control the CNC machine. Execute the file called controlpanel.sce. Now you can see the new control panel version 0.3. Compared to the previous version 0.2, the version 0.3 have been recoded with a better appearance and reserved more space for future extension. For who have used the version 0.2 may know about the direct go function. It's however, in the introduction video, it was demonstrating the version 0.1. We haven't introduced the direct go function yet. We also add a set of buttons for you to home or maximize the XY axis. When direct is checked, a command will send to the machine intermediately when you press a direction button. Instead of moving the two position incrementally, you can uncheck direct. Now pressing the direction button will not send the commands intermediately. Instead, you only change the value in the indicators. When you get the positions where you want, press the go button, a command will send to the machine and it will move to the new position in a straight line. Moving on, I will talk about the new functions in version 0.3. The first one is the port up menu for you to choose your COM port number from 1 to 3. Second, we add a help button at the bottom right corner. Press the help button will bring you to our GitHub page. You can find some instruction there. The third one is the shortcut of opening window pin queue. It allows you to quickly open the printer queue for you to see how many job is there. This reduces the step of calling the printer queue by finding it from the start menu. The last new function is a shortcut for restarting the printer spool service in Windows. When you press the stop spool button, the control panel will call a DOS command to stop the printer spool service. Go back to control panel, the button swap to the start spool. Press it again, will restart the printer spool service. It's equivalent to open the Windows Service Manager and then stop and restart the printer spool service there. Our shortcut is convenient for you to clear the memory in the printer buffer or fix the connection error. Please like this video and give us some feedback. If you think the new functions are useful, please don't forget to subscribe our channel. See you next time. Bye.